what was it? Not Jessica Simpson, but the other Simpson. I wrote it when Ashley Simpson. No, it was Ashley. It wasn't OJ. Why is everybody trying to correct me on a fucking story that they have no idea what the fuck I'm talking about? It was when Ashley Simpson was crashing and burning on Saturday Night Live, and after that whole debacle and everything else, this is the song that I wrote about. I guess it has a little bit to do with that, because I'm kind of referring to her in one of the lines. But I don't want to give her that much credit. All right, I said too much. Forget it.
It's 3 a.m. It's cold outside. Sleep. Is it from your conscience talking to the skeletons you keep? Every time you try to speak, only craziness comes up, and I can't turn the other cheek, but you can't help how this comes out. So when did you decide to embrace what you hate to survive? 'Cause that's not what got us here. It's 8 a.m. and still no sleep, but you don't care. I don't know why I keep on calling. Doesn't get us anywhere. 'Cause every time I try to speak, you never let my words come out, and I can't turn the other cheek. I can't. This comes out. So when did you decide to embrace what you hate to survive? 'Cause that's not what got us here. And honestly, I don't know how you could see something you once saw in me, just another volunteer to wonder if you ever lie awake in bed and think about the things you said. Your dedication shows that you can't see, your eyes are closed. All the promises you made to me, they seem to fade and leave me with this disappointment that these words could never show. When your ride is over and you're hanging by thread, when your house of cards is falling, just remember what I said. Said when did you decide to embrace